So far in the part one of the video, what we did, we created a contact list where we were getting all the contacts returned by an account in a collection variable. Then we created a loop. And in this loop, we are going to loop through all the records which are there in the collection variable. For each of those records, we are getting the data of that record and storing the values in the variable itself. And at the end, we are going to create a task. For creating a task, we have to specify the field value of that task. So let's specify a few of the field values. Take, for example, due date. So task has to have a due date. For that, we'll make use of flow, current date and time. Then let's go and add another one. For example, we'll say subject. Over here, let's make a new resource. And this time we will make use of text template. We'll mark it as task subject and we will say please create or let's say please call. Whom I need to call? I need to call a particular contact, so I'm going to put a name over here for that contact. So I'll go over here, say contact. And I'm going to make use of the merge field. Say done. So subject will have task template. Then we are going to have what ID this task is assigned is connected to or related to what. So it's related to an account, so we are going to provide that account ID. And this task is related to whom. Let's go and say who. Over here we are going to specify the contact ID. So if I go to contact record variable over here, I'm going to put ID, say done. So now let's start connecting each other. From start, whenever the flow execute, go and get all the contact associated to a particular account. Once you have it, start the loop. In the loop, very first element, go and get the data of the first contact record in that collection variable and store it. So say done. Then go and create the task for that particular contact and continue this, and at the end let's come out of it. Okay, so let's save this one. Save contact task, save it. Okay, let's task bulk. Right, now let's do one thing. Let's go back and activate this particular one. This is the one that we just created, contact task bulk. Let's open it and activate. Now let's create a process builder. Let's name it create bulk contact task, and whenever record changes, say add object. So whenever on an account object, whenever a record is created or edited, this particular process builder will get fired. And the criteria is, so remember we have a custom field over here. I go to an account by name, create contact task. So whenever this is set to true, is contact task true. So whenever we have that particular field, so let's go ahead and say over here, field contact, create contact task. Whenever this is set to true, then we are expected to fire this particular, we'll say save. And the immediate action is we have to call the flow that we created. So let's say flows call contact task. Add flow, account ID, field reference, let's save this. To reiterate what we are doing, anytime on an account the field is set to true, call the flow, and this flow is going to create a task for all the associated contacts. Let's activate it. So confirm. Let's go to and let's go and click this. Now let's go back and check the contacts. So let's open any one of these contacts. Let's refresh it again.